I think that the best strategy for the Liberals and the NDP is to push the agenda of lowering the voting age to 16 years old. If a kid's old enough to drive a car and wield a 3,500-pound weapon, then we should let them vote, okay? And definitely, the future is more in their hands than anybody's. And so, I've got a 14-year-old daughter, and I know she'll make smarter decisions than are being made by our elected representatives right now. So I'm very confident in the ability of our young people to make good decisions.